Cyberlogs here, and today I'm going to be doing a Black Ops 2 commentary yet again because y'all seem to enjoy them, and so let's hop right into it. Guys, I had to redo the thumbnail because there's freaking chocolate on my mouth. Do you freaking see that? I swear, that is so dumb. But just roll the clip anyways, I guess.
Hey guys, Cyberlogs here, and so currently we're playing Carrier. I'm not a huge fan of this map because I always get stirred in it because I'm not very good, really. But we'll just do it, I guess. My sensitivity is way too high for me, but to me, my sensitivity is way too high. I'm about to fix it whenever I get the chance. Okay, here. Options. Controls. Mouse sensitivity, turn it down. Okay, thank you. Okay, that's better. Okay, yeah, there we go. That's better. Now, all we have to do is just find someone. Okay. I like his emblem, kind of DLC thing. Okay, Chewbacca. That was good. Let's look up here. Okay, that better have gotten him. That would have made me angry. Because, I mean, like, that was obvious. Okay, I don't know how to miss that. I'd be pretty angry if that was me. Okay, keep on looking. 4-5. 5-1 right now, so I'm doing rather good to say. Okay, don't want anyone to snipe me in the back, because there's some people down there, and I see that some people are using sniper. I'm 1-6, I'm doing really good right now. I do not want to run this. Okay, Mr. Crow, you're just not, sniping is not your thing. I actually just ran out of ammo, I'm 2-8, okay. I think that's pretty good. Okay, I'm actually doing really well right now. I'm not doing bad at all. Okay, let's keep on. Oh my god, I should just... How does someone even? I feel bad for them. Like, I feel embarrassed for them. Okay, Kiko, that was good. Kiko's doing really well. I think he's actually going to beat me. But this is turning out extremely well. Like, I'm doing extremely well right now. Like, 13-4, I'll take that any day. Really, that's more than two kill-death ratio kind of thing, if I'm right. And I'm probably not, but let's just keep on going. Because you can never be too wrong. Anyone over here? No? Okay, I'm struggling to find people, and I'm actually losing score because of this. And here's a trick shotter kind of guy that thinks he can trick shot. But really, and he got me. Okay, yeah, fair enough. He thinks he can trick shot, but I mean, I guess he can kill me. I'm not a huge fan of trick shotting. I'm really not good at it. I mean, if you're good at something, you're gonna like it, so. And Melon has way better accuracy than me. I think it's the laser sight. Or not laser sight, but laser dot, or the dot sight thing. Okay. There you go, I got you, Kiko. Okay, I actually just, like, I'm embarrassed for him, honestly. He should have gotten me. One does not just simply. How do I even? I don't even know, like, what just happened there. Okay, I just got Melon. I have no clue again. there. Got Yukiko. Gotcha, Iggy. Okay, keep it going. Eggs, bacon, grit, sausage. Okay, do not want to get sniped. Okay, got Advent again. See, I don't want people to get me from behind. That's the, like, absolutely worst thing that could happen right now. I'm actually low on ammo, which is kind of scary. Okay. I guess I'm willing to have to kill someone with this. I don't even know, really. I don't have a weapon. It kind of sucks, but we're just going to have to keep on going and make the most of it, because why not? Okay, it looks like someone's down here. So, I'm going to be going down here. Wait, can I get up from behind this guy? Thank you. Okay. Here we are. Just kidding, because I just got killed by Iggy. Okay. Let's run down here. Okay, got you, Kiko. Okay, got you, Chewbacca. Okay, Kiko just got me. This really intense game. Kiko sounds like an Asian name. So. Okay, got you, Kiko. Can I get last kill? Okay, there we go, guys. That was really good. I did really well in that one. I was not very accurate, but I mean, I was absolutely doing great right there. Absolutely destroying. Okay, that was really good. So 39, that's like more than the 3.0 death ratio. That's really good. Kill death ratio kind of thing. I got another thing for this. Got a laser sight, which is awesome. Okay, guys, so if you did enjoy, be sure to like, subscribe, hit the subscribe button, and whatever, like, subscribe, I can't even talk right now, comment, whatever. Peace out, guys. Yo!